Alright, so the file has cut, and now we're going to remove it from the tool bed.